This way.
I'll be damned.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Half full, if you please. Nathan, it's this way.
Sam, up here.
We're coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way. Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here. Nathan, this way. Crawling is a good workout for my quads. Ugh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. There's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business.
Holy shit.
Nathan?
You got something?
Yeah, maybe. You're gonna want to see this.
Houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
Just enjoy the moment. So where you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even.
How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time? It's just this place. I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
If only Alcazar saw it that way.
You just can't let us enjoy this, can you?
I'm enjoying it. But we have a goal here, remember?
Trust me, I know about the goal.
That's all I'm saying.
Okay, then.
Bad view. Hey.
Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
What were they doing here?
What, with colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know, take a load off, find some refuge, enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
Yeah, I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day. Hey, you ever wonder, like, with different choices, how we might have ended up?
I mean, like you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It was not a viable option.
What? You know what? You're just jealous. You always were. No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? You think it would resemble more of a normal life?
Normal. You've got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
Come on, we're fortunate, man.
This is fortunate.
Yeah. I mean, of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that. This is much better than prison. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Looks like we found the local watering hole.
Pirates will be pirates. Rough place. Broken tables, broken glasses.
Pirates will be pirates.
Huh. Horse bones.
They're still tied up. Like they were abandoned. Why?
Don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yeah, something isn't kosher here.
What do you think happened there?
What do you mean?
You know, all good things must come to an end, right? I mean, I joke about cursed pirate treasure, but after hearing all your stories...
Well, the simplest explanation is usually the correct one. Usually. Locked, of course. Hey, looks like there's a path or something through there. Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
Mm. learned this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules. Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Imagine this place back in its heyday. Shops open, crusty old pirates hanging around, and smell of rum.
And the ceaseless sound of squawking parrots in the air. Look at this, there were families here.
Yeah, so where the hell did everyone go? I mean, were they all raptured or something?
What's the story here? Captain Avery. I was wondering when you'd turn up. This way. Follow me. Even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? It's a little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes. Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right behind you. Okay, guess we're not going back that way.
This is unusual. These tunnels look a lot rougher than the rest of the colony. Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who'd they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
Nathan, come check this out.
What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
Maybe there was trouble in paradise. Secret society or rebels?
Modest little church. That's our way out of here. Okay, there we go. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony. They've seen us yet.
Just keep it that way.
All right. Keep your head down.
Just about tell you the same thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Where the hell'd he go?
Clear so far. How about you?
My side's clean.
I'll check out this area.
Roger that.
Oh, shit!
I got nothing so far. Found anything?
Negative.
Check over there. I got this side.
Be careful.
I'm gonna fall.
go! Watch yourself!
You got anything there?
No, nothing!
Spread out.
Damn it, they...
I'm
all of them. Grab any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
Knowing Rafe? Both. Crap, more shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lekker. About time we had a proper payday.
See any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
Come
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, here I come.
Nathan, there's some more friends up ahead.
I know.
This whole place is falling apart.
Was gut, man. It's been all building over the years.
Have you ever done anything like this? No. I've thrown a couple of government into villages. But this... this is something else.
Hang on. No way I imagined that. Well, all right then.
Yeah, something's breaching them. They're having to drive around them. They'll be here soon.
That's how we do it.
that's it.
So now, we just better keep moving.
Hey, Nathan, over here.
Come on, ready?
Ready.
All right.
Thanks.
Careful. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay.
Oh, crap!
Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Almost there, Sam.
Oh, talk about a high dive.
Huh?